Well, so this is a real game, and I'm going to be doing a video on it because I have no video ideas. Welcome, everyone. Today, I'm going to be saying the top 10 characters I want for Nickelodeon All-Star Brawl. This video is so stupid. Why am I making this? So yeah, as you know, Nickelodeon's making their own Smash Bros. Game, and people are actually getting excited for it on the internet. I'm not even lying. I mean, it was kind of trending, I think. But yeah, since I want to be relevant and super popular, I'm going to be saying the top 10 characters that I want for this game. Of course, I stick to rules. They have to be Nickelodeon characters. I mean, no Cartoon Network, no third party that. Well, there is a third party character on this list, but it's still kind of Nickelodeon. Anyway, I think we better start this video because I'm rambling. Alrighty, so number 10 on this list is Cosmo. Yeah, that's right, Cosmo from the Fairly Odd Parents. I'm actually being serious here, he would be a cool fighter. Well, I mean, you could work him out, he could look like, he'd be a solo fighter with Wanda as like an alternate skin. Or you can like combine the two together and make him like the Ice Climbers, that would be really cool. Whatever, I just really want Cosmo because that would be pretty cool. Number 9, Dora the Explorer. What is this? Well, I mean, Dora is Nickelodeon, and think how cool that would be. Oh yeah, so Dora, I'm here to kick your ass. Oh my god, that would just be funny as heck. Number 8 is good old Blue's Clues. Well, his name is Blue, or he or her, I don't really know the gender. Anyway, think how freaking awesome this would be. Honestly, this character needs to be in because that would just be the funniest thing ever. For number 7, we have our boy Squidward. I mean, SpongeBob, Sandy, and Patrick are all confirmed to be in the game. And let's face it, we are getting another SpongeBob character. And if I had to say which one, I'm leaning towards Squidward. Mr. Krabs would be cool though. Number 6 are the Rabbits. I'm pretty sure this was a Nickelodeon show. I could be wrong. This could have been Cartoon Network. No, I'm sure this was Nickelodeon. Anyway, these were Miss Nickelodeon. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Whatever. But yeah, this will probably not happen, but they would have to like work something out with Ubisoft. But if they do, it would be really awesome. Now, since I have a 2-level of IQ and don't remember this character's name, I think it was Otis. Yeah, Otis from Barnyard. He's Nickelodeon, a popular meme. It would be cool to see him in the game. And then his final smash, just imagine his final smash is that one meme that made him freaking popular. Number 4 is Carl Weezer, and if this does not happen, I will be so mad. This character needs to be in this game. He would be so funny. His final smash would be like a giant croissant or something. It would be cool. Add Carl Weezer. Remove a character nobody likes and then just add Carl Weezer. Carl Weezer needs to be in. He is super cool. Now coming in at number 3, 2, 1. I know. You feel. Yeah, that's right. iCarly, that's right. She's Nickelodeon. And the reboot happened, so, you know, they do give a crap about this franchise, so who knows? iCarly might be in the game. And you may be asking yourself, did he really just put iCarly at number 3 to make that joke? Well, the question is, well, the answer is, yes. Yes, I did. So, DreamWorks. They did something with Nickelodeon where they made a bunch of shows from their movies. Now, the question is, which one would I like to see the most? Well, definitely the Penguins of Madagascar. This character needs to be in the game. And I'm pretty sure you all know who I'm talking about. King Julian! Yeah, that's right. Screw Skipper, screw Rico, Kowalski, and my private. I don't care. King Julian needs to be in the game. And now, it's the moment you've all been waiting for. And who do I want to be in this game the most? Well, it's Jimmy Neutron's dad, I forget the name.
I don't mind. Once when I was 7 years old, I sat on a banana. And of course, that changed my life.
So the funny thing is, this character started off as a meme, and then literally this character's everyone wants in the game. Heck, even the voice actor himself, look at what the voice actor tweeted. I'm ready, willing, and uberable to smash anyone that dares challenge me to this. A video game thingy duel. Bring it on, as long as pie is included. I mean, when the voice actor himself said he's down, you know this character needs to be in the game. Everyone wants this character. Well, I mean, there's no plans for him to be in the game right now, but heck, things can happen. I mean, the Sonic movie got redesigned. If he gets in, this game will be amazing. Sure, the game won't be as big as Smash Bros., but heh. I mean, there's still a lot of people who are actually excited for this game. I mean, just look at Twitter. But yeah, this is why he is my number one most wanted character for this game.
But hey, look at all the pie! Yes! I will do it! I will live!
This is probably the stupidest video I ever made, but honestly, I don't care. This was fun.